Hello everybody. Today we're playing GTA again.
Hello.
I think I need to adjust that volume. Still kind of getting used to it, so. I guess let's go in the bunker. Come on. I hate waiting for this game. Come on. There you go. Up the stairs, you can do it. Okay, you can't do it. Register as a bus. We go with motorcycle club for now. I guess let's set it up.
There's a dune loader carrying the requisite supplies and ammunition. Pick it up and bring it to the bunker, and we can get the lab operational.
Oh god, this might take forever. Especially if my motorcycle's still inside.
Can you please move?
Killed me. Okay, let's go. Alright, this is going pretty good. So far, so I gotta drive it all the way back. That's gonna suck. My god, I need a faster vehicle. I just start spinning the wheel. You know. Did that, but here we are. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Okay, now this long and treacherous drive. I hope nobody tries to blow me up. Well, this is just so exciting. This thing is slow. Alright. Cool, cool. Alright.
Okay, good work. Your technicians are already getting down to business. You can focus their efforts on researching new offensive tech, or just get down to some good old-fashioned for-profit arms manufacturing. Speaking of which, I called in a few private sector favors and netted you a contract with Ammunation for any surplus weapons parts your guys manufacture. They have instructions to load up a truck when they have enough to sell. All you have to do is make the delivery. You're welcome. And by the way, if you're ever looking to stimulate research down here, just give me a call. We've always got some live options.
Okay. Well, I need a better car. I'm not going to be able to afford any of these cars. Come on. Okay, so you're telling me I have all those cars? Because I'm pretty sure I got all the free ones already.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's coming at you.
What is that on the map? Police station. There is a helicopter, nice. Now I gotta figure out how to fucking... fly it, you know? I've never flown one of these. I have no idea how to fly this. All I know is I can go up. Oh, holy crap. Okay, hold on. Just trying to figure this out. Okay, this isn't so bad. What business battle? Enter a police station. I kinda wanna do that. Alright, figuring out how to land this is gonna be something else. My god, that's sensitive. Ground. Oh, they got a gun at least. Get inside. What are you doing? Get inside. Oh my god. Alright, hack that laptop. Oh, I'm gonna die. God, I hate that. Makes me, when I press shift tab, it opens Steam. I don't know how to turn that off. I'm sure I can figure it out.
Oh!
How do you duck? I don't know how to duck. Let's see, where's this cargo? Oh, that guy has it. What if I...
Meriwether, because security's a private matter, what can I do for you?
Mechanic.
Don't hesitate to call back.
Something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's on the way.
All right, let's see how this thing drives. Are you kidding me? It's stuck there. I deserve that. Okay. Well, I need a car. I don't have anything. Maybe I shouldn't go after it. I need to get more money. I don't even have a car I like. Nice. Do I have a helicopter I can use? Let's see. Hazard is still 25 grand. Well, we've accomplished nothing. But that's this channel. Oh, that was it. I can't hate on myself like that. That was too mean. This channel's up and coming. Alright. Have a good day, everybody. See you next time.